Oh, just a little something I had to do, right? My sister, when she came up here, her and my three nephews, I guess someone was like doubting me having a studio or whatever. And I like the fact that she actually came in the crib, saw the studio, and wanted to do a song. So I had to figure out how I had wanted to do this, be able to let the world hear my sister sing, because my sister can sing, and at the same time get a good laugh, you know, from having family fun. So Nikita Bunton, this is your version of Bruno Mars, Versace, mixed down and extra beaded by your brother, the Shy One, Mike B. I love you. I love Kiki, Crate, and Malay. Yo, y'all stay safe during this time. World, Nikita Bunton.
Just love for me.
With that being said, right, my sister can put a lot of y'all people to shame singing. I can write some material for my sister. See, a lot of y'all don't know I write music too, as well as poetry. A lot of people just think I just do poetry. No, I write songs too. I could ghostwrite for the best of them. I keep a lot of stuff under wraps. Only thing that make me feel like hinders me is this. That tooth. And then I'm starting to understand the tooth is what makes me. A lot of people don't know the story about how that tooth got like that. I got my tooth like this trying to help a lady that was being beat up by an old man. He hit me with a bat. But after he hit me with a bat, he got hit with a bat. But anyway, this is about my sister. Yo, I love the fact that she was able to come here and do that. After leaving our family in Maryland, on her way back home, she came through to see her baby brother. Even though I'm older than her, I am her baby brother. And I love you, sis. And we need to work together. I got something in mind that I want to do for mama. And I'm hoping I can get Jerome on board with this too. As we know, we don't got to pay to record nothing. We don't have to pay for no beats or nothing because I got everything we need. And we can shoot the video. I got the cameras and everything to be able to shoot the videos too. So, you know, let me know if you're interested. And this also goes out to any other family member of mine who want to do some music too. Yo, I got it. It ain't like we got to pay for it. Because I own it. I own a bunch of DAW. For those who don't know, you know, I own Pro Tools, Audacity, GarageBand, Band in the Box. I have every Fruity Loops. I have every Pro Tools. I have Studio 1, 2, 3, and 4. I have all the Decadence, DJ Pro, Virtual DJ, I just have so many different DAWs, and all my stuff is paid for. It's none of my stuff's downloaded. Where I have demo stuff, all my stuff is paid for. I came out of pocket and paid for every piece of my DAW. That's the only way to do it. I own, you know, I got keyboards, I got mics, I'm sure y'all can see it sitting in the back. I have the the Baldwin Organ Sonic 52, that they also make beats and everything. That's an antique back there. I have the LPD-8 beat machine. I got the DDJ SB2 for y'all who don't know about the DDJ SB2. That is the controller. I have the new mark, the TT-USBs. I have the M6 USB mixer. I have the Lexus monitors. I have the Harbinger monitors. I have the Behringer monitors. I have the audio box sound card. I have another mixer. I have like a bunch of stuff that y'all can't see, but anybody who want to do some work, man, yo, I'm with putting in the work. As long as y'all with putting in the work, let's do this. Let's get paid. Everybody be safe. Love you. One.